Hello, old and new. Today we're using Service Easy Logic 1300 RPM. Today we're going to be using the Cotton 60 with a standard run save. Today's detergent is going to be Kirkland and also the Comfort Fabric Conditioner. Now we've got the pre-wash and the main wash and the Comfort Fabric Conditioner, the Blue Skies. stuff and then a bit of coffee, so
it helped you. Maybe you didn't have enough tea today.
Possibly, but it's more often, it's happening more often again.
Yeah.
Even if I do eat, like, because there's sometimes I've been eating, like, say 2-3 in the morning, and then, like, say 10 o'clock having something else. And then, like, an 11s, as they would call it.
You need to keep eating to keep your strength up.
And then have lunch, and then an in-between lunch, and then tea, and then somewhere in between, and then something later on at night, and then sleep, and then get up.
Yeah. Oh, that's
good. Okay, so since it's raining, this load is now going to include a dry cycle. I'm using the Kirkland Laundry detergent in that one.
Alright.
So it's still in the wash phase.
Oh, that's good.
We just got about another half hour left of it washing.
Well, there's your supervisor.
Excuse me.
Just that, I'm just making sure everything's all neat and tidy.
There's hot chocolate for you.
All right, thank you. Right. Yeah. Does that pass the Sophie test?
That doesn't seem to do.
Oh, does it? All right. Okay. Yeah. She says that's fine. Yeah.
All right. Alright, thanks very much. See you tomorrow.
You can tell she's the boss.
Thank you.
Is that better? Yeah. Oh yeah.
And now the first runs. as you see now, we're now going in for the last strands.
Okay, so change of plan. Due to the extra detergent being going through the rinses, we'll turn the dry off. And now for 1300.
Okay, so now we're in for the final drain stage. Okay, thank you for watching. This is Easy Logic 1300 RPM. Today I was working on the pre-wash with standard rinses, and thank you for watching, and we'll see you again in the next video.